Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Law Days with Reshma. Today, we are going to discuss the case Bobby Art International versus Ompal Singh Hoon, which is popularly known as Bandit Kyun case. Bandit Kyun is a 1994 movie directed by Shekhar Kapoor, starring Seema Biswas, Manoj Bajpayee, Nirmal Pandey and others. It is based on the book India's Bandit Kyun, the true story of Hulan Devi by the Indian author Mala Sen. It's a story of a village child exposed to, from an early age, to the brutality and lust of men. She was abused by many. She was kidnapped by dacoits and raped by their leader, Babu Singh Gujjar. To take revenge from her prosecutors, she joined a dacoits gang headed by Babu Maskin. Ultimately, she surrendered and was in jail for a number of years. This film was presented for certification to the censor board. The examining committee of the censor board referred it to the revision committee. It recommended that the film be granted an A certificate subject to certain modifications and cut. An appeal was filed before the appellate tribunal. The tribunal still granted the film an A certificate. The respondent in the present case, that's Bobby Art International case, filed a writ petition in the Delhi High Court seeking to quash the certificate and restrain its exhibition in India. He contended that the depiction was a slur on the womanhood of India. He alleged that his community, that's Gujjar community, had been depicted in a most depraved way, especially in the scene of a rape by Babu Gujjar. The Delhi High Court held that the film was obscene and quashed the order of the tribunal. However, the Supreme Court, allowing the appeal, held that the certificate is valid. The court held that the film must be judged in its entirety from the point of view of its overall impact. The story of the film is a serious and sad story of village-born female becoming a dreaded dacoit. The scene where she is humiliated, stripped naked and made to draw water from the well within the circle of hundreds of men does not arouse lust but sympathy for the victim and disgust for the perpetrators. Bandit Kyun tells a powerful human story, and in that story, the scenes of Hulan Devi's enforced naked parade is central. It helps to explain why she became what she did. The Supreme Court accordingly set aside the judgment of High Court and restored the order of the Appellate Tribunal granting the film a certificate.